the steel. Drink down the bottle, you're ready to kill. It looks like your man coming round. I said it looks like your man getting down.
Jerry Lynn now to play with us.
Kind of weaving in the back and forth. So, where are we now?
Jerry Lynn's going to come up and do a few with us. Okay. Me and my uncle, Ripple, and I have been remiss in my duties here. This is the ExPAND band.
Yeah, I would love to talk to you.
That you're hearing. This band formed up in 1982 in a meeting, a chance meeting, with myself and that guy over there. His name is Craig Rapius.
In the blue guitar.
In the blue guitar, yes.
Right
in the basement of the Trinity Methodist Church in downtown Manhattan, where we were both.
Greenwich Village,
where we're taking a whiz. Together, and we looked over at each other and either of our urinals, and we said, "Not what you're thinking." We said, "Let's get a band together to play songs about anti-nuclear songs, because we were fighting against nuclear energy and nuclear power and nuclear weapons at the same time." It was the largest march of its kind in the world. 1 million people came together to halt the madness around nuclear weapons. And so the ExPAND band was formed there. It was called the PAN band then. And then years went by, and PAN, as an organization, performing artists for nuclear disarmament, dissolved. But the ExPAND band maintained and stayed on. And now we are Bob Vicenton there on bass. We have the charming Queen Diana, Goddess of the Hunt on the keyboards. Doug Landsberg back here on the bass, on the drums. And we're joined by Jerry Lynn, our own Blue Ridge's own, and on mandolin. We're going to do a few cowboy songs now. Murder and Mayhem in the Old West. Well, me and my uncle went right back. Colorado, West Texas band. We stopped over in Santa Fe, that day in the morning, just about halfway. Hey, you know it was the hottest part of the day. to the sky. Went to the barroom for a drink straw. So soon as the payday, we don't seem to change. Me and my uncle, we start a friendly game. Hello, Jack, and the world takes a man. This song is a haiku. It has exactly 17 syllables. If my words did glow with the glow of sunshine, and my tune was played on the harp unstrung, would you hear my voice come through the music? Would you hold it near? If we're your own, it's a hand-me-down. The thoughts are broken. Perhaps they're better left unsung. I don't know. Don't really care.
your wind to blow, reach out your hand. If your cup is empty, if your cup is full, may it be again, let it be known. There is a fountain that was not made by the hands of men.
To Robert Hunter. This was one of his favorite songs. I lit out from a window, I was trailed by 12 hands. Get to sleep that night, in the morning the sun came round. So I'm only gonna take my time, and the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just so I might get some sleep tonight.
simple and a little bit pretty girl. Spent the night in Utah and I came up in the hill. So now I'm running over to my town and evidently is a friend of mine. I get home for daylight just like it's a swim tonight. Well, I went down to the levee, but the devil caught my dad. Took my $20 bill and I vanished in the air.
First, I assume to be
for weeks to know they're in a losing position now. Some of them have positions, some are covered in wine. I don't know how they all got started, I don't know what they do. We'll be right back.
Actually a big fan that they had in their practice room that would move across the floor because it was vibrating so much. It was out of balance, and it would come over to them, you know, so they say, "Bertha, don't you come around here anymore." We have our own version right over there. Bob, watch out. You know the password.
Come and get us.
Bertha, don't you come around. Klaatu Hirata Nikto.
Oh, God, Bertha.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
It's a perfect night. It's a beautiful night. It's a moonlit night where the stars are out. Suddenly, the sound of wings. You don't know the direction. You don't know the source. All you know is something like a bird within yourself.
Song so sweet, it passes.
Time we played this, I think it was at the beach. Okay.
This goes out to all our cousins right up north. I'm talking about across the Georgia-Tennessee border.
Cold iron shackle, ball and chain. Listen to the whistle of the evening train. Like they said, you better head back to Tennessee, yeah. A rich man step on my pole head. I better get back a good amount of my bread. Thank you.
Watch out for that Charlie Parr, man. I think I saw him down on Main Street. This is to all the lovely dancers that I have been inspired by. Dead shows. I think this is the pinnacle of Grateful Dead dance music.
Oh,
me.
Wow, we're feeling.
don't you want your baby to feel alright? I said, baby, it's for sure. I got the fever, you got the cure. Everybody.
Baby, hey, I'm on my knees. Now
Thank you.